This is stock number J1996, a 2010 Dodge Ram 1500 crew cab short box with the SLT package and Bighorn package. Color is orange, only 7,000 miles, and 5.7 liter V8 engine. These Goodyear Wrangler HP tires have probably 85-90% of their tread after all, only 7,000 miles on them. And it's a one owner vehicle with a clean Carfax. Down this side you can see just how clean, shiny, and reflective the paint is. No dents, stains, or scratches. Truck looks brand new inside and out, but that's why we make these videos. These are used vehicles, and I want to show you exactly what kind of condition they're in before you make your trip here, so there's no surprises. This side looks factory perfect, and underneath, frame and underbody, very clean. Still all the stickers, no rust or corrosion anywhere. Looks brand new. Rear tire is about the same amount of tread as the front, and around back, rear bumper and tailgate in great shape. Dual exhaust from the factory, a hitch, transmission cooler, and wiring as part of the towing package. It is a locking tailgate. Looks like there's a hardtop tonneau cover in here. It's a fold-up. And drop-in bed liner in real good shape back there. It looks like it's barely been used. Down this side, again, extremely clean paint. No dents, stings, or scratches at all. Hood's nice and clean, too. Truck just looks showroom floor perfect, brand new off the assembly line. Body in excellent shape. Let's check out the interior. You get power windows, locks, and mirrors. Power adjustable seat with cloth interior. Cloth also looks brand new. Smells brand new in here. Smells like a new truck. No rips or tears anywhere, no stains, no signs of wear at all. Even the driver's side floor mat looks brand new still. In the back, again, extremely good condition. No damage whatsoever, no wear anywhere, and the floors look great too. Hopping up front, you can see that there are only 7,098 actual miles. There's a multi-function steering wheel with cruise controls, center console shifter, turn dial four-wheel drive, climate controls, CD player and radio with auxiliary input for MP3 player. Fires right up. There's Uconnect. Home link up above, power sliding rear window, headliner's in excellent shape, there are side curtain airbags, and compass and temperature in the dash there. Alright, interior looks fantastic. Let's take a look under the hood. Rearview mirrors are heated, fold out, signal tow mirrors. I forgot to hit the signal for you though, but they do work. And under the hood, very clean engine bay, running nice and smoothly. If you'd like to see more pictures along with a full description, or to take a look at one of our other more than 450 trucks and SUVs, visit lensauto.com.